I am Addition, and this is my mission. You're here to add some knowledge you need to succeed and thrive. It's Addition, and this is how it's spelled. This is the process of adding something to something else. I am an addition symbol, which you'll use to add. I'm kinda shaped like a cross, and that's pretty rad. You can add anything to another thing with me. Just take two objects, put me in the middle, and see. But before we get started, there's someone you have to meet. It's my friend, the equal symbol. He's a math athlete. I am the equal symbol. You'll find me to the right of any math equation. I bring the final amount in sight. I work with any math symbol to get the answer you need. Let us show you how we help each other to succeed. I am Addition, and this is my mission. You're here to add some knowledge you need to succeed and thrive. It's Addition, and this is how it's spelled. This is the process of adding something to something else.
We'll start adding something simple to see what we can equal. This is one panther, but if you want to, you'll add one more as well.
Then I take the panthers, which now equal two. That's the number I produce now that this equation is through.
Here are two babies, and when I add two more,
I equal the total number of babies, which is four. I am Addition, and this is my mission. You're here to add some knowledge you need to succeed and thrive.
It's Addition, and this is how it's spelled. This is the process of adding something to something else.
And if you add five ice creams and you add five more, it will equal 10 ice creams, that's twice as many as before.
And here I have three elephants, and when I add one other,
I equal them together, which is four, I assure.
You can add anything you want to anything else.
When you have an addition,
an equal symbol to help.
When you have the number five,
and you also want to add two,
the final number equals seven, this equation is through.
And if you had a three and wanted to add three more,
you would end up equaling the number six out the door.
I am Addition, and this is my mission. You're here to add some knowledge you need to succeed and thrive. It's Addition, and this is how it's spelled. This is the process of adding something to something else.
I'm Addition,
and this is my mission. You're here to add some knowledge you need to succeed and thrive.
It's Addition,
and this is how it's spelled. This is the process of adding something to something else.
Thanks for watching Kids Learning Tube. Please subscribe to my channel here. Purchase my music on iTunes here to support my channel, and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram by clicking the links on the banner above.